some of you say what you think of the Fight Cards itself. It was good. It's like Jack Shore, Hunter of Zorro, that was just a back and forth, you know, three round bantamweight bout. But that heavyweight, Jarius Dano, for somebody that Man Mountain, I mean, whew. I'm thinking, UFC, where did you find this guy? That 6'3", 265 heavyweight from Sairam, now in Germany. That dude, man, he's gonna be one to watch. John McDessie, I mean, him and Ignacio's Baron is, I mean, that was just, it almost felt like you were watching a kickboxing bout. Arnold Allen, Sadiq Yusuf, that was just, but Daniel Rodriguez, Mike Perry, that was just, but Marvin Vittori, Kevin Hall, he went 5 rounds. I mean, yeah, say what you want about the fight itself, but Kevin Hall, he, you know,